Hey everyone, are you having problems with squash bugs this year? Let me tell you some ways that I've learned to take care of them and control them. The first way is they like to hide under things, and particularly at night. So what you can do is you can take a board or a tile or a flat object and put this near your plants. They will hide under it, and then you can squash them or use that to trap them. Another organic way of doing it is you can just pick them off, hand pick them. But if you don't want to do that, here's a really neat way of doing it, and creative. Vacuum those suckers! What we're going to talk about today, though, is another way, which is an insecticidal soap recipe that you'll just spray onto them. So what you need for that is just take a regular, this is 1 quart, 32 ounce spray bottle. Get a good quality spray bottle with a good, adjustable nozzle. And you're going to fill that with regular water. And to that, you will take 1 to 2 tablespoons of liquid soap. I believe you can use any kind of liquid soap, but I like this. This is Dr. Bronner's Castile soap. And you want to try a smaller amount at first so you do not burn the plants. I just use 1 tablespoon. So you're going to mix 1 tablespoon in with your water, and you are ready to go. And then you just spray it on the plants, and I'm going to now show you how that works. See if we can find some squash bugs here to take care of. I can see quite a few of them right here.
Alright everyone, I am back. I have actually collected a few of these bad boys and I have put them in a container. That way I can probably a little easier show you how this solution is going to work, and you can see it a lot easier if I do it this way. Please notice that we have all sizes of these critters. The large ones on down to the younger ones. So I'm gonna fire away and hit him with my solution. Just wait and see. Seems we have a couple that are gone already. And those two are the tougher ones, and they're holding on for dear life. So notice that this didn't take more than about a minute or so, 2 or 3 minutes tops. He must be the leader. He's lasting the longest. But as you can see, after about 4 minutes, they are all pretty much gone. So I would call this a fairly effective solution. And I hope you give it a try and see how it works for you.